Hi guys, welcome to Gaming Lords Mobile. In today's video, I'm going to show how to reach Hell Event Stage 3. And to reach Hell Event Stage 3, you need lots of speed ups. Means that to reach 500k, to reach 500k points, you need to spend at least 16 days speed ups you need to spend for reaching that. So in this video you can see I got a 24 hours challenge and Hell Event stage 1, stage 2 and more stage 3 spending. So I must do some research which can complete that. So I am going to do that research. And I'll select some research which I can complete faster. Okay, so to win Hell Event you need to store speed ups and only use your speed ups when Hell Events are there. Don't get hurry and waste them, because in Hell Event if you spend again you'll get them back in the form of rewards. So you must use it here, and you'll also get the ranking rewards in Hell Event. So now close to Hell Event stage 3. So stage 1 it's the easiest. From stage 2 and 3 it's a bit difficult. 3 is the most difficult, and with this I'll complete, but I need to spend 806 gems. So I spent my gems and I got stage 3. Here I spent 800 gems and I got 1500. So you can see Hell Event profits a lot. So you need fortune for winning Hell Event, and here I got some lucky tokens and holy stars etc, and some chests and speed ups etc. So these are very much useful. So to score high in Hell Event you store speed ups, and don't waste the speed ups on ordinary events like solo. Wasting the speed ups on solo is not good. Solo it must be done, but when automatically it must be done, but don't use speed ups on solo, use on Hell Event. Solo event is not that much profitable. And at Guild Fest you get some quests like completing Hell Event 1 or 2. Those events etc can be done by using speed ups. So to score Hell Event, the two things you need is speed ups and fortune, and you need lots of resources to start the research. So guys, thank you for watching my video Gaming Lots Mobile. Please subscribe my channel. I'll be uploading videos daily, and you can watch them and get the tips and tricks of Lots Mobile. Thank you.